welcome back to another video. Now, I hope you guys all had an amazing Christmas. I know I did myself. And that's what leads on to this video. What is in my camera bag for 2020? Now, if it wasn't for my mum, my dad, and my granddad, I wouldn't be able to make this video, so a massive thank you to them for the bag. Fun fact, up until now, I've never had a camera bag in my life. Mega camera enthusiast, but never had a camera bag. And trust me, this one's sick. So here's the Manfrotto Street Backpack. Now this bag has three main compartments. It has a top compartment, it has a kind of middle compartment, and then the actual camera compartment at the bottom. Now this video is gonna be weird because obviously my camera you're on right now, and so is the mic and the lens, so it's gonna look quite empty. But the camera compartment is literally just down here. If you unzip it, just folds out. So I've got my big vlogging lens in here, my 10-18. I've got my kit lens somewhere in here, and they all just kind of slot in to their little gaps, and then that just nicely kind of hides away down there. And it's nice because that section doesn't actually take up too much space. That section's quite small because it's one that you really need, but it's also nice because you can go and take other stuff out with you, so you can use that bag on a day out and you can fit all your essentials in it. You can even hang a tripod or a GorillaPod on the side. It's got this little hangy thing, makes it nice and secure there. Never gonna fall off. And I keep my chili bottle in the side here too. Some little red chili bottle. Moving on to the next compartment in the middle. In the middle, we have these, which are like little pockets. Thus far, I have nothing in them pockets. However, I'm thinking of like, if I go out and putting batteries in there. Well, I ordered this yesterday. This is just in my main little compartment. However, it's just a little wallet for SD cards. Didn't want to get one of the massive padded ones. But just, I've got the same color as my bag, or as close as I could, going with the green and black theme. And then on the inside, it's got all these like little slip-in wallet page things. You just slot your SD cards in. Bish, bash, bosh. There you go. And it's really, really cool. Really, really small. So if you don't want to take your bag, boom, can fit straight in your pocket. Can fit in any bag. It's called ECO Fused. And that'll be down in the link in the description as well. But it's a super little cool thing. I love it, love the color, love its layout, love the design. It's absolutely awesome. So if you are a filmmaker and you're dealing with loads of SD cards, definitely look at buying this. It's padded as well. I mean, it's not waterproof, like submerged waterproof, but it's padded. Obviously keep a little wipes in there. This is my little cloth, but I'll obviously keep some lens wipes in there too. Now in that main kind of like luxury pocket, as I see it, like that's what I put my luxury items in that I take for the day, like my earphones, or like my charger, or all that kind of like comfort stuff that you'd put in a normal bag. I keep my earphones in there, and obviously my power bank and my phone chargers and all that. That all goes slots right into that middle section. Then obviously this one's a little bit harder to show you. You've already seen it before though, all the gimbal. It comes in loads of different pieces, and then all like the base plates that I use as well go in that middle pocket, but all like the gimbal itself, all in these three little pieces, the DJI Ronin SC. But they do fit in there. And they fit in there really, really well. Like they don't have to be the only thing in there, which is so, so good. It means I can fit other stuff in as well. And that was my biggest aim really, finding a camera bag that can fit a gimbal. Like obviously I wasn't gonna find a camera bag that could fit my camera, my drone, my gimbal. Like my drone's in a different bag and I don't often use that very much. However, as long as I can fit my camera and my gimbal in one bag, I'm sorted. Like that is like, a must for me. Like that's a tick in the box. Yeah, so I'm beyond happy with that obviously. And then the top compartment. Well, in the top compartment we have my laptop. It is literally a bag length compartment. And by that, I mean the compartment starts at the top and carries on through the length of the bag. So I can literally fit my laptop in there. I don't really use the laptop very much because obviously I have my Mac upstairs and I just hate Windows, but if I ever want to transfer files on the go, it is perfect. And yeah, but that bag for me is absolutely awesome. It does the job, I absolutely love it. It looks good, but some camera bags just look like just a Neeks bag, and nah. But that looks good. It feels good and it's practical and everything is so good about it and I love it. Guys, you also may not have seen as well, I have these little orange pockets, so where they're kind of hidden, like the zip kind of folds in, can't see it. Pull the zip out, boom, you can get stuff in here. Have all like the labels in there from Christmas Day. Then obviously you've got like little clippy bits on here because for Christmas as well, I've got these like little lens bags that like clip on. So I can literally clip a lens bag on there. and on the other side, if I have more lenses and just have them hanging so I can just pull them out whenever I need them, so I don't have to take my bag off my back every time. Got fasteners down here, so you can tie it around your waist. Really nice comfy straps, and a really like robust handle, because well know, like, handles on all my bags seem to break, so that sounds perfect. Like, I dropped my drone bag off a little cliff in Devon because the handle broke. Luckily the drone was all fine, but the handle broke, which meant it just went. But those little lens bag clip holder thingies that I had are here. They literally, you get your little hook, get the clip, bang, and it's on. I put a lens in there, so like when I was filming for the football club, I could put the two lenses that I need the most, so my wide angle and obviously my 50mm, chuck them in the bags there, fasten them up with the lens in. So then guys, when it's on my back, I can just pop the lens out, use it, take a few photos, lens in. It's not very comfortable, I mean it's quite flappy around, but it needs to get the job done. Like, a lot of the time in photography things aren't comfortable, like the positions you have to get in to take photos and everything. But it's really practical, nice and easy. If you want to get a quick shot, boom, switch your lens around, back in the bag, take the photo, switch the lens around. There's no like getting your bag off your back, putting it in the bag. And these are really, really cool. Like, I have 4 or 5 of these, all different sizes. So if I wanted to switch lens, then I can clip a different one onto the front. And it's just so perfect, and I absolutely love them. And they're from Polam, so they'll be down in the description down below if you want to get your hands on a pair of these. Alright, so guys, I'd like to thank you all for watching this video. Make sure you smash that like down below if you did enjoy the video, and I really do hope that it helped you out if you're a photographer or a cinematographer. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, guys, if you are in fact new. It will really help me out on this channel, and you guys are all awesome anyway, so you guys know what to do. Shout out to Arkham Designs over here. I know I wore some of the merch in my Devon vlogs this year, however it's my cousin's woodworking company. Make absolutely awesome lamps like this, so if you want to get your hands on one, either let me know or let Jordan know in the description down below. Sure, I'll be happy to make some for you because they are absolutely awesome. Make absolutely awesome backdrop lights and awesome Christmas presents for people like my dad and my auntie. So yeah, it looks awesome, Jordan. Loving it. And yeah, that's that. So guys, thank you for watching the video, and I'll see you in the next one.